Today we're taking a look at the latest release of Nitrox, version 3.4.1. This update brings a bunch of cool new stuff to the table, making this Debian-based Linux distribution even more powerful and user-friendly. First off, let's talk about what's under the hood. Nitrox 3.4.1 runs on the fresh Linux kernel 6.8 with a special Liquorix flavor that adds some extra performance. This means smoother operation and better compatibility with your hardware. Now let's get into the exciting features. Nitrox now supports Razer devices with the addition of Open Razer drivers, making it a dream for gamers who love their Razer gear. Plus, if you're into gaming, you'll love the new Game Scope feature, which enhances your gaming experience by improving how games are displayed. Security buffs will appreciate the addition of fprint, which supports fingerprint reader devices, adding an extra layer of protection to your system. And for those concerned about power usage, the new PowerTop tool helps diagnose and manage power consumption so you can get the most out of your battery life. Kernel developers will also find the new DebugFS tool handy, as it makes kernel information more accessible for troubleshooting. And for everyone else, there is SaveRM, a tool that helps prevent accidental file deletion, saving you from those oops moments. Nitrox 3.4.1 improves support for both AMD and Nvidia cards, with tweaks that enhance performance and stability. Plus, there are updates to default software selections, including the latest Mozilla Firefox browser and Nvidia graphics driver. But it's not just about new features. Nitrox 3.4.1 also squashes bugs and addresses issues from previous releases, ensuring a smoother and more reliable experience for users. The inclusion of the GameScope SteamOS Session Composition Windows Manager is a game changer for gamers. It optimizes how games are displayed, ensuring smoother gameplay and better visuals. Whether you're into casual gaming or a hardcore gamer, this feature will enhance your experience. Security is paramount in today's digital world, and Nitrox 3.4.1 takes it seriously with the addition of fprint for supporting fingerprint reader devices. This adds an extra layer of protection to your system, making it harder for unauthorized users to access your data. Power management is another area where Nitrox shines. The new PowerTop tool helps diagnose power consumption issues, allowing you to optimize your system for better battery life. Whether you're using a laptop or a desktop, this feature is invaluable for getting the most out of your hardware. For kernel developers, the inclusion of the DebugFS tool is a welcome addition. It provides easy access to kernel information, making troubleshooting and debugging much easier. This tool streamlines the development process, saving developers time and effort. Accidental file deletion can be a nightmare, but Nitrox 3.4.1 addresses this with the SaveRM tool. This tool helps prevent the accidental deletion of important files, giving you peace of mind when managing your data. Nitrox also made some improvements to support both AMD and Nvidia cards. These tweaks enhance performance and stability, ensuring a smoother experience whether you're a gamer or working with graphics-intensive applications. And let's not forget about the updates to default software selection. With the latest Mozilla Firefox browser and Nvidia graphics driver, you'll have access to the latest features and improvements right out of the box. Overall, Nitrox 3.4.1 is a solid update that brings a host of new features and improvements to the table. Whether you're a gamer, a developer, or just someone who wants a reliable and user-friendly Linux distribution, Nitrox has you covered. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you on the next one.